We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. Don't you just love playoff hockey? Listen to this place. Let's get after it. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Soda's got it behind the net. Over the line they come. Hammers one at the net. Great save. Off the draw, and he ties up his opponent. Hartford's got it against the boards.
Close enough that that's just a couple inches away from being a goal.
Along the wing up the neutral zone. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Critical illness has got into the offensive zone. Takes that pass back at the point. Oh, you would have had that, Ferraro.
Not really. I mean, I think I tried the same shot, but you don't hit the net. You don't give yourself a chance.
And that's taken by the defense. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Minnesota's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Right up front. Up the stick.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
Denies him again!
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
The Bulldogs win the draw. Out front, and he puts that one aside with ease. Lundqvist's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. And that one's turned away. Possession here in the offensive zone. And now he moves it to Hjalmarsson. Moves the puck. Loses his balance on the play. Takes the bank feed. Along the half wall with the puck. Snaps one here in the slot. Big time stop. Gets a blocker on it.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
Hjalmarsson's going to play it against the half wall. Keeps hold of the puck. Nice pass. And he went too high on that one.
Trying to get it right under the bar, and he zips it up over top of the net.
Makes the stop with the blocker. Minnesota's got a hold of the puck. And the officials stop the play as the puck hits off the ice.
Pretty good shot. The goalie's able to get the blocker up on it and put it outside.
Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Manages to hang on. And there's the save. His own face-off and he wins the draw. Point shot! Blocked in traffic! Into the offensive zone. Into the corner. Referee signaling for a penalty. Looks like we got a hooking call coming up. And it's going to be 2 minutes for hooking on the call. A lot of people debate, is this a lazy penalty to hook?
I don't know if it's lazy all the time, but it's a penalty of being out of position. Your stick's parallel to the ice, you get called all the time.
their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
This has been a pretty tightly played game, but now they've earned the game's first power play. So they've got an opportunity to get the first strike on the board. Start with an offensive zone faceoff and a chance to get out in front. There's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
Prince takes the puck. And the puck stopper takes it. Scores!
Quick puck movement always helps when you've got the extra man. The defenders just don't catch up to it, and it ends up in the net.
Minnesota's got the game's first goal as they lead here 1-0 early in the first.
Always awesome to be in front of the game. You push the pace. You make the other team uncomfortable when you're up front.
Short-handed by number 49.
Sends it in on the attack.
By number 55.
Critical illness is looking to break out.
And by number 81.
Carries it in.
Time of the goal, 8 minutes, 12 seconds.
Sends a pass over. Gets in front of it. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. There's the physical side. Feeds it down low. Heads up play to neutralize the threat and manages to clear the zone. Hartford's got it from behind the net. Wrist shot from the slot. Too many bodies in the way.
Both teams back to even strength, and after giving up a shorthanded goal, it's an opportunity the power play unit would probably sooner forget.
Well, that doesn't go according to plan. The power play's done. And they've given up a shorty. Those are always deflating.
Great cross-ice pass. Moves the puck along the half wall. Here he is, shot right in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
We often talk about a goalie's reflexes. You've got to have quick hands to make a glove stop like that. That's going to rattle your molars around there. That is an enormous hit that he took.
The Bulldogs have had way more chances offensively, and as a result, they're leading in this one. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Snaps it on net, misses high.
Oh, get it on the net, man. He's trying to be too perfect with that. Sometimes you get it on the net, it'll go right through the goalie.
Minnesota still got time here in this first period to increase this lead. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. What a great read breaking up the pass. Critical illness has gained possession along the boards. He says, let's get physical on that play. Takes it from the other side of the blue line. Drop a save!
Minnesota's had an amazing start. They've been on the body, they've got the lead, and they look like they're carrying the play.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Handles the puck at the point. Takes the feed. Roy's got the puck in his own zone. Glove save! Quick reflexes! Minnesota's capitalized on their offensive abilities here in this first period. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. From one point man to another. Uses the boards with the bank pass. Takes the pass. Slides the puck over. Moves it around along the half wall. Big time stop there. Here's the chance to set up now. Puts it on goal. Misses wide of the net. Minnesota's got the puck along the boards. There's the whistle as the puck heads out of play.
That stoppage came just at the right time for them. They look like they're starting to slow down, not being able to keep up to the offensive team.
The Bulldogs have had multiple scoring opportunities here in this first and could easily have a much bigger lead. Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. On the attack along the boards. Hartford's got a hold against the wall. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. Freiburg's got the puck. Centering pass. Here's a shot. Too much congestion in front. Moves across the point. Let's it go from the slot. Oh, the sweet double G. The great glove save. Here in the later stages of this period, we've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Great defensive stick work on the play. Sends the pass over. Turns it away on the slap shot. Pass back to the point. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Minnesota's got the puck along the wall. Forces the turnover. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Receives the pass. Here they are on the attack. Misses a golden opportunity there.
Oh, man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
Critical illness has got a hold of it along the wall. Move to the middle. Shot wide of the net. Raymond's got it in the offensive zone. And the stick absolutely falls as he tries to unleash the shot. The Bulldogs have been the better team so far in this first period. They've had multiple scoring opportunities, and as a result, have the lead. Lundqvist won the draw. Puck set across the blue line. From the slot, Risha turns it away. Carries it across the line. What a steal in his own end. Maintains control of the puck. Great defensive effort breaking up the pass.
It's hard not to take a chance.
Score!
They score back-to-back goals. They stay aggressive after getting the first one. They pack another one on here. They tell you it doesn't have to hit the back of the net. It's just got to get over the goal line for it to count. That one does. The goalie had a big chunk of it. Just not enough.
To two as they make their way back to center ice here.
Probably a little surprising it's not more than two, James. They've had the majority of shots on goal and the majority of the dangerous chances.
Hartford's gained possession along the boards. Here they come on the attack. Fires one. Stopped by the blocker. Smart read by the defender to come up with it. Still to come in period number two. Lots of action on the ice. And up in the broadcast booth, business will pick up. The iconic Snoop Dogg will join us here.
And tonight, the home team Blues is dropping $50 gift certificates to Delvin. Proud sponsor of tonight's game. With 70 stores and 14 restaurants, Delvin.
Second period still to come. We'll take a quick pause and be right back with more action. There are legends, and then there are, what, immortals. And this guy joins us in the broadcast booth at this time. Here he is, the one, the only, Snoop Dogg. Man, it is a pleasure, sir.
Hey, man, look here, James. The pleasure's all mine. What a night. What a night for some good hockey, baby.
What a party we've got now. Snoop, tell me this. When did you start getting into hockey?
Man, I used to listen to a man named Chick Hearns. He used to do the games back in the 80s.
He was a basketball guy, too, right?
Yeah, man, but he did the hockey, too, and he was dope. I used to watch the game and see all the players and fell in love with it, man. Hockey's a fun sport to watch.
Was he as entertaining from a hockey standpoint?
More entertaining. Very, very,
really?
Very entertaining.
Minnesota's got the lead here early in this second period. Their offense has been clicking on all cylinders thus far.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Comes up with a stop. Reads it perfectly, breaking up the play. With possession along the wall. Wrist shot from the slot.
Oh, what a shot. Darn angle to take. He took a great angle on the shot.
Great shot.
What a goal to play.
Oh, I like that.
Get a different appreciation of the skill when you're at these games.
Hey, man. Up close and personal is different than watching at home.
This is a really good shot, but the goaltender waves at it, doesn't get the glove on it, and it goes in.
The Bulldogs now lead it 3-0 here as they get back to center.
This game's in danger of being a rout, James. They've had the puck most of the time, and now they're up a field goal.
While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Here's a short pass to a coin. Maintains possession. Looking to make something happen along the boards. There's the whistle, and a penalty is coming up on this one. Caught him just as he was picking up speed, and he's going to pay for it with the trip.
Oh, you're spinning with him. You're trying to get your stick into the puck lane, and you end up tripping him up.
Another chance here on the man advantage.
Well, here's a chance to wash out that shorthanded goal that they gave up earlier. That's always a demoralizing thing for a team. But now you got a power play. See if he can even it up.
Gets it out of his own end. Critical Illness has got the puck along the boards. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Way too much congestion blocks that. On the heels of their blades, trying to get it out, and they do just that.
I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
Quick feed to MacArthur. Can't hang on after that hit. Moves it quickly over to MacArthur. Handles it along the blue line. That's a beautiful pass saved by the goalie there. And manages to clear the zone. Takes the feed. Deep inside the defensive end, still trying to clear, and they get it down.
Yeah, good communication. They talk to each other. They're in the right spot. They just clear it down the ice.
Strong penalty killing execution as both sides are now back to even strength. And makes the save.
Well, as that penalized player comes out of the penalty box, didn't give a nod down to his penalty killing unit. They did their job. Outstanding work.
Handles the puck. Along the half wall with the puck. Moves the puck. Here's a chance right out in front with the stop.
Goalies do drills to follow the puck a lot. This is one reason they do. Deflected shot, he makes the save.
You've been around the league. You've traveled around the world. You must meet some of these athletes. Do you know some NHLers?
Yeah, I know a couple of them, man. You know a few friends of mine happen to play in the NHL. P.K. Subban. What up, P.K.? My main man, Sid, the kid, that's my favorite player. But, you know, me and Sid got a nice love for each other. Every time we see each other, we shake hands and bump fists and do what we do. And he do what he does, I does what I do. Come on, man, 87, man. You know what I'm talking about? I'm a big fan of Ovechkin, too. And I've been loving him for years. And the goalie quick for the Kings, he's special.
You celebrated cups with the Kings.
I mean, they let me drink, man. I mean, what was I supposed to do, man? Me and Stanley got to understand it. Hey, Stanley.
Moves the puck along the half wall. Handles the bank pass along the boards. Moves it around along the half wall. On the attack along the boards. Oh, that's tremendous poise in the defensive end to break off the pass. Good hit on the play.
You're all about pushing boundaries, creating an image. When you were a kid, how old were you when your first album dropped?
Man, I was like maybe 19 years old.
Okay, so a lot of young players around the NHL can appreciate that sort of vibe. For those guys that are kind of building their own brand right now, what do you say to them?
Say, man, stay true to what you do and master your craft, you understand me? And go study the greats. If there's somebody that you love that was great, go study him and see what he did to become great and try to be greater.
Ladies and gentlemen, he is the one and only Snoop Dogg. I don't know if you got to get going, but do you want to watch the rest of the period up your list?
If I can order us a couple of drinks, I'd love to stay up here with you.
I will not discriminate against
ordering anything. Hey, bring your drinks up here. I'm going to be up here for a minute.
Into the corner of the attacking area. And forces a huge turnover here with the steal. And a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Into the corner, he takes the pass. Grabs it in his own end. With possession along the wall. Great heads-up play in the defensive zone.
Coaches weren't happy with that one while they're up in the game.
Minnesota's looking to break out of their own end. Hjalmarsson's got it along the wing. Knocked away. Let's it go. Comes up with the stop as he got a piece of the blocker on it. Minnesota's offense came to play in a big way, and they lead big time here in the second. Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Stopped by the goaltender. Wormley's got it into offensive territory. Loves the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Minnesota's got a hold of it against the wall. Oh, he's going to be shaking his head after that one.
Yeah, you go back to the bench here, kicking yourself in the rear end. You've got a scoring chance, and you don't even get it on net.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Moves right to the middle. Takes a shot. And a great save. Up along the wing. Along the half wall with the puck. Pass right on the doorstep. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Slides the puck down low. Nice pass. Moves the puck along the half wall. Sends a pass over. Long lead pass up to center. Here's an odd man rush. Moves it around along the half wall. Takes the feed. Delayed penalty coming up here. Here he is in front. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. And the official stopped the play. Let's see what the call is. Well, that escalated quickly. He's getting thrown from the game here. Game misconduct is the call.
Yeah, he's going to feel pretty embarrassed as he's got to walk by his teammates. He's done for tonight.
They'll go back to work on their special teams.
Easiest thing in the world, James. Tell somebody else to relax. The power play hasn't scored yet. They're not relaxed, and it's not easy to do, but that's the key to success.
Gets it out of his own end.
16 minutes, 24 seconds.
Hartford's got the puck along the wall. Takes it across the blue line. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. Minnesota's got to be happy with where their game is at so far tonight as they continue to lead big here late in the second. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And manages to clear the zone. Critical illness has got a hold of it along the wall. It's a 2-on-1. Lets it fly. Sails over the net. Hartford's got possession here in the offensive zone. Whistle blown as a few players go ducking for cover on the bench. Minnesota's been dominating at all ends of the ice, especially offensively here late in the second. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Just wide. Move to the middle. Oh, he misses an opportunity there.
Looking to be too perfect. Get it on the net. You've got a better chance to squeak one through the goaltender than if you miss it outside the net.
Stays with it. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Gets it out of his own end. Hartford's gained possession along the boards. MacArthur's got it on the offensive end. Lets it fly and makes the save.
increased their lead as they've increased their body contact. They look like they've taken the heart away from their opposition.
The Bulldogs are on cruise control here in the second. They have absolutely dominated. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. And manages to clear the zone.
1 minute left.
Quick pass to MacArthur. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Takes the feed at the point. Loses possession after he takes a little hit. Trying to gain a step. He's in the clear. What a stop on the breakaway. Trying to clear. And he's able to move the puck across the blue line and out of harm's way. Critical illness has got the puck along the boards. Moves it to a coin. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. Hammers a shot. And that carries off a stick. Big stop just as time expires in the period. He is a treasure, everybody. The one and only Snoop Dogg. Third period action is coming up, and it's coming up next. This is all one-sided tonight. 3-0 is where we sit after 40.
Being a fan pays dividends with Home Points, our exclusive fan loyalty program.
Third period is just around the corner, so don't even think about putting that controller down.
Your ticket today to earn points for the beginning of tonight's game.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action ready to go. Hartford's power play gets back to work here as we are underway in the period. They win the draw. Minnesota's got it from behind the net. Sets up from Gretzky's office. Gets it out of his own end. Critical illness has got a hold of it against the wall. Over the line they come. Into the corner now. And that one's broken up. Clearing attempt. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, it's their job. Get it down the ice. Get off the ice. Get some new people out there.
Slides that one right across the blue line. Makes the save. The Bulldogs have built themselves up a comfortable lead here in this third period. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Gets it to the other point. Here's a short pass to MacArthur. Looks to set up at the point now. From the opposite point. From off the wall and onto a stick.
Really solid shift here. Their puck possession game has been outstanding. Now they've got it again, and they can hold it down underneath the blue line.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period, and the ice has been tilted to this point. 3-0 is where we sit right now. Offense's own faceoff, and he wins the draw. MacArthur's going to play it to the corner. Minnesota's got the puck now. Into the corner. Whiffs on that. Centering pass. Hartford's got control of it now from their own end. Larkin's got it against the boards. Takes the feed at the back end. Here's a shot. Shuts him down. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Hartford's got the puck along the wall. Carries it in. They've got numbers. On the attack along the boards. With possession along the wall. Fantastic save. Moves the puck behind the net. Big time save with the blocker. Critical illness has got a hold of it along the wall. And he's ridden off the puck. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Puts it on net. Completely misses on the play.
You don't even make the goalie work here. You've got to make him have to do something in the net.
Hartford's gained possession along the boards. Carries it across the line. Takes the pass. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Rips it. Overshot it.
Sometimes the only place you have is up over the goalie's shoulder. Sometimes you airmail it.
There's the whistle as the puck goes out of play. Still lots of time left here in this frame. 3-0 is where we sit. One team really enjoying this night. The other, not so much. Slides the puck over. Great poke check on the reach. Minnesota's got the puck along the boards. Here they come on the attack. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Through center along the wing. Back to the blue line. Sends the pass over. Hartford's got a hold of it against the wall. Roy's got the puck along the wing.
Puck goes out of play, and we'll have a faceoff.
Neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Sent into the offensive zone. The Bulldogs take possession in the defensive end. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Receives the pass with the stop. Minnesota's got the puck along the wall. Lundqvist slowed down with the hook, and the official's arm is in the air. And the puck stopper tags his man to get the extra attacker on the ice. Let's get the call here. This is a good old-fashioned hooking the call here.
He looked like he was water skiing. Man, you got to move your feet. You get your stick around his waist, you'll get called.
Minnesota's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
It'll be their initial power play of the evening, James. The best power plays, they move the puck and move your feet at the same time. You'll force the penalty killers back a little more defensively than they'd like to be.
Trying to clear, and he gets the job done. Big thumbs up clearing that one. Minnesota's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Puck moved over to Lundqvist. Let's one go, and that one stopped. With the steal. Takes the feed. Here's a shot. Scores! They deliver big time on the man advantage.
Yeah, they use that extra man to their advantage. Move the puck very quickly. That's a nice goal. Well, that penalty really cost them. They're shorthanded. They could never clear the zone under all kinds of pressure. And finally, the penalty killers crack. They give up the power play goal.
The Bulldogs have really opened it up here in the third period. Impressive offensive performance.
It's coming from everybody. They've kept their foot on the gas. It's been a relentless offensive attack.
Takes it across the blue line.
Assisted by number 8.
Along the half wall with the puck.
And by number 12, Max Kramer. Finding the goal. 10 minutes, 41 seconds.
Prince looks around. Hartford's got a hold of it along the wall. Critical Illness has got the puck in their own end. Handles the puck. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Knocked away. Moves the puck. Now a quick pass to MacArthur. Picks off the pass. Over the line they come. Back to the point it goes. Sends it down low. And that's broken up. And he gains the zone here. Slides it across. Minnesota's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Puts one on net. Misses the net.
You're going to go back and kick yourself for that one because he wants that on the net. He doesn't miss it by much.
And the goaltender makes an easy glove save. The Bulldogs have shown no signs of slowing down here in this third period. Up big. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Minnesota's looking to break out of their own end. The Bulldogs will play it in their own end. Quick feed to Raymond. On the one-timer, just slide to the net.
You can go games without a chance from here.
Moves the puck along the half wall. Shot, goalie with the stop. Minnesota's offense has not been a problem tonight. They put a lot of shots on net and lead it big time late in this third period. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Eagle eyes by the referees. Delayed penalty coming up here. Looks like they caught the slash. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Sends the pass down low. Unable to reach that one. And here comes the judgment from the official. Slashing the call, and he's going to pay for it, Ray.
Looks like he's chomping wood, James. That was an easy one to call.
Face-off and another opportunity to take a look at the man advantage unit here.
Hey, another power play for them. They've been successful tonight. I don't think they changed the script much here.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Denied by the goaltender. One time blast. Great reflexes. Another save.
So he's on it there. Both saves are really good ones.
The Bulldogs are in the home stretch of this one, leading big time in the third. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Nice pass. Moves it around along the half wall. And now he angles it across to a coin. On the attack along the boards. Back on a stick now. And now it's over to a coin. Right to the middle. And a smart heads up read to come up with the puck. Penalty coming up as the whistle stops the play. A coin's getting called for tripping.
Reaching for the puck, trying to be in position. You're just a little bit away, and then you get nabbed for tripping.
Yeah, it's always tough to use the I got stuck excuse, right?
It never works.
They'll get set to go to work with a 5-on-3.
What a great opportunity to get a 5-on-3 power play. The only danger is you become passive looking for the perfect play, and you don't shoot the puck enough.
Minnesota's gained possession along the boards. Moves it over to Raymond. Raymond's moving it ahead. With possession along the wall. Denies him!
Oh, you're not going to get a better chance than that, but the goalkeeper does a great job.
And manages to clear the zone. Freiberg stick handling in his own zone. Carries it in. Takes a shot. Makes the save. What a reaction with the blocker. Minnesota's up big time here in the late stages of this third period. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Gets it out of his own end. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. Carries it across the line. And as we hit the final minute of this one, it has been a one-sided affair. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Straight up the middle. Here they come.
Even though they don't get one on the power play here, they still have a comfortable lead. The one thing you don't want to do is give up a shorthanded goal. Maybe that sparks the other team a little bit.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Hammers a shot. Brilliant save. Read it perfectly. Sends a pass over. Here they come on the attack. Good defensive stop with the poke check. And he slides it quickly to MacArthur. Takes the feed. Slides it back to the blue line.
Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the choppers on that play. And that skips away.